In this video, I'm going to be going over how to create an account with Hostinger step-by-step from start to finish. I'll also be providing you with a Hostinger promo code to enter at checkout so you can save some money on your Hostinger web hosting purchase and get a free domain name on select Hostinger plans, which I'll cover in this video. Let's get started with a Hostinger tutorial on how to create a Hostinger account. The first thing you want to do to create an account with Hostinger is to click the link in the description below so you can be taken to Hostinger and so you can take advantage of the Hostinger discount. I've included the promo code to enter at checkout with the link. The Hostinger promo code is always updated to reflect the best discount savings. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I receive a commission from Hostinger at no extra cost to you. Plus, you'll get an awesome Hostinger discount. Once you click the link in the description below, you'll be on the Hostinger Shared Hosting Plans page. Scroll down and you'll see the three different plans you can choose from. The Hostinger promo code I provided with the link in the description will actually save you even more money than what you see being listed here. You'll see the single shared hosting, premium shared hosting, and business shared hosting plans. I do want to note that the Hostinger promo code will work for any type of hosting that Hostinger offers, such as cloud hosting, WordPress hosting, and more. The single shared hosting plan is great for beginners and is best if you are only going to have one website. This plan doesn't include a free domain name. The next plan is the premium shared hosting plan. And this plan is a popular plan as it includes up to 100 websites and a free domain name on any of Hostinger's annual plans. This plan allows up to 25,000 visitors per month. The business shared hosting plan comes with up to 100 websites and a free domain name on any of Hostinger's annual plans, just like the premium shared hosting plan. This plan is good if you're going to have a large number of site visitors to your site, as this plan includes up to 100,000 visitors per month. This plan also includes free daily backups of your site. Once you decide on a plan, click the Select button. For this tutorial, I'm going to choose the single shared hosting plan. You'll now see the different terms you can choose for your hosting or web hosting purchase. Let's add in the Hostinger promo code so you can save even more money than what is showing here. Scroll down to where you can see total, you'll see have a coupon code. Click this and enter the promo code I provided with the link in the description. Click the plus icon. If you scroll back up to the top, you'll now see the additional discount savings showing. You'll notice you'll get the greatest discount with the 48-month term. If you went with the premium or business shared hosting plan, you'll get a free domain name with a 12, 24, or 48-month term. Scroll down to the Create Your Account section and put an email or create a login with your Facebook, GitHub, or Google account. Next, you'll select a payment method. You can choose to pay via credit or debit card with the credit card option, PayPal, CoinGate, Google Pay, or Apple Pay. If you chose to pay via credit card, enter your card information and click Submit Secure Payment. If you chose one of the other payment options, click the Submit Secure Payment button and you'll now be able to continue paying by the method you chose. After you submit your payment information, you'll be able to choose a domain name or get your free domain name if you went with a plan that comes with a free domain name. You'll now receive an email with your receipt for your Hostinger purchase. You'll now be directed to where you can type in a password you want to be used for logging in to the Hostinger dashboard. You'll now be directed to a page where you'll see Hello and a Start Now button. There are two different ways you can register a domain name, whether it's a free domain name or you need to buy a domain. The first is if you are ready to set up and start creating your site now, you can click the Start Now button. It'll now guide you through getting your hosting account set up. The third step in this process, you'll see this page here. You can claim your free domain or buy a domain on this page. If you're going to use an existing domain, you can type it in here. Another way to choose your free domain name or buy one is from the Hostinger dashboard. From this hosting setup page, if you click the Hostinger logo at the top, it'll take you to the Hostinger dashboard. If you log into Hostinger, it'll take you to this main Hostinger dashboard page as well. If you receive the free domain with your Hostinger web hosting purchase, you'll see Claim Your Free Domain. Click Claim Domain, and you can enter the free domain name you'd like to have. If you need to buy a domain name, click the Domains tab in the top menu. Click Find Domain button at the top. You can now start searching and typing in a domain name you'd like to go with. To get to the Hosting Account Setup page from the Hostinger dashboard, just click the Setup button next to the hosting plan you went with, and it'll bring you to the Hosting Account Setup page shown earlier. That's all there is to it. You've successfully created an account with Hostinger Web Hosting. I hope you enjoyed this Hostinger tutorial. Thanks for watching. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more hosting video tutorials. Leave us a comment. We love hearing from you.